Safety interlocks disabled.
Executing a shutting down.
Cyborg 82N. In response to recent regrettable incidents, I have altered the sequence necessary to jettison Groves. One must now enable the jettisoning of all the remaining Groves before any single one can be launched.
To jettison a single Grove,
one must do three things. One, hit the jettison enable switch inside all remaining Groves.
Two,
activate master jettison enable in Gamma Quadrant. Three, pull the jettison lever in a specific Grove lounge to launch that Grove.
Checked Beta Grove to see if he tried to escape like the last group of infects did. We found it locked. We checked the circuitry and found the power drain came back to Diego's old room in Beta Core. We have someone attempting to destroy the lock in cyberspace. We're meeting resistance. We're headed to Beta Core now. Oh my god. It's a heavy sanity!
Show off my upgraded exec boss. We don't need to have Diego roll out a gold variant. I didn't even know you could do gold. He knew I'd been waiting months for the upgraded target location and accidentally.